गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सिंह सर। वेलकम यू टू आवर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी शैल डिस्कस ग्रामर स्टैंडर्ड 4 चैप्टर नंबर 4 क्वेश्चन टैग्स। What is a question tag? A question phrase added to a statement is called question tag. The use of question tags is very common in conversation. Only the following special verbs are used in question tags. So, let us learn the list of special verbs. What are they? There is, am, are, was, where, had, have, had, shall, will, can, should, would, could, did, do, does. All these are the special verbs for that question. Then let us study the table given in your textbook. Statements, and on the right side question tags. Number 1, he tells the truth, does not he? He does not tell the truth, does he? He told the truth, didn't he? He did not tell the truth, did he? He will tell the truth, won't he? He won't tell the truth, will he? He can tell the truth, can't he? He can't tell the truth, can he? He is the truth, isn't he? That question. He is not the truth, is he? Question mark. He has told the truth, has not he? He has not told the truth, has he? Then there are certain notes, the following points in the table of page 8. Number 1, only special verbs are used in question tags. Number 2, statements with V1 means verb 1 have question tags with do or does. Number 3, statements with V2 have question tags with did. Number 4, positive statements have negative question tags and negative statements have positive question tags. Number 6, the subject of the question tag is always pronoun, I, we, you, he, she, they, or it. Number 7, short form negative should be used in negative question tags, isn't, was not, hasn't, can't, don't, didn't, won't, it is. Let us solve the exercises as well. Add question tags to the following statements. A group. Misha is very quick. Isn't she? Question tag. The dog was greedy. Answer. Wasn't it? I can finish this work today. Answer. Can't I? Richa will sing a song. Answer. Won't she? We should tell the truth. Should not we? The answer. They are going home today. Answer. Aren't they? You are coming tomorrow. Aren't you? He has seen it. Answer. Has not he? They have two children. Have not they? He will tell us the truth. Answer. Won't he? He is our English teacher. Isn't he? The answer. They could do it. Could not they? Then comes B group. We enjoy our history classes. We enjoy our history classes. Answer. Don't we? The students waste their time in idle talk. Answer. Don't they? You eat meat and eggs. Answer. Don't you? Then question number 4. They get home very late. They get home very late. Don't they? The answer. Children like sweets. Answer. Don't they? Students respect their teachers. Answer. Don't they? C group. Usha speaks English well. You see, the verb here, third person singular number. So we have to take the help of does. Doesn't she? Regia runs very fast. Doesn't she? She makes many mistakes. Doesn't she? He lives in a village. Doesn't he? Answer. Mohan goes to school in time. Doesn't he? The nurse looks after the children. The answer. Doesn't she? Then D group. Arun told a lie. You see, here verb is in simple past, so we have to take the help of did. Didn't he? Ramesh threw the ball. Didn't he? The lion caught the mouse. Didn't it? The goat jumped into the well. Didn't it? I wrote a letter to you. Didn't I? They drank coffee every day. Didn't they? Then comes E group. She did not finish her work. Answer. Did she? We do not play with bad boys. Answer. Do we? Misha does not like this dress? Answer, does she? They will not win this match. Answer, will they? I can't lift this box. Answer, can I? You are not telling the truth. Are you? The answer, my father is not coming today. Answer, is he? He was not very busy yesterday. Answer, was he? So students, let us wind up the class. In my next video, I shall discuss parts of speech, standard 4, English, grammar section. So students, tab tak ke liye, goodbye. Okay, let us wind up the class. Thank you.